report that unfortunately our esteemed president
sent our best wishes and prayers for a speedy recovery.
So, we're delighted to say it's an inclusive club. We have, it's really something that we're very, very.
I'm Pierre Leonard, captain of four. I'd like to welcome Elizabeth for the club ready for today.
There are club coaches.
One last thing I'd like to say, the clubhouse.
Now, years after the 1916 riot,
Spanish flu had devastated the area.
So boys in Arklow school just behind the hedge there, they leveled it, but they had to get two levels because of the
fires. And then they got information from the diary of
Where's your weather record?
How's it going today? How's it going?
Give me one second.
I want to get a photograph of you
independent. Hey, and that's Patrick Barry.
We're almost again.
Okay, we ready?
Okay.
Boys and girls!
Okay.
Hold on, I'm going to say I'm going to cut.
You're cut.
I'm going to cut.
Cut?
Some belly inferno.
I'm talking in there.
Whoa! Oh, I'm not sure about that.
And how heads it is.
Yeah.
Getting tired,
is. Oh! Oh!